Who's most likely to get easily hurt? Who's likely to become famous celebrities? Who's likely to be successful in the future? Wow. Who's most likely to fall in love?
Dito na lang ako.
Hindi naman nangyayari.
Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Miki Ardia. And welcome back to my channel. And guys, for today's video po, kasama ko ulit sila. Thank you guys for watching po yung aming last vlog, yung Twitch. Gagawin namin ay Who's Most Likely To Squad Edition.
Wow!
Wow! Woo!
May, so, dapat yun na.
May sound effects yun ang clap. Woo! Okay, and yun. Bali po may mga questions and kung sino po yung gano'n na nasa question po, inulublog po. Dito ako. Sorry guys, papabait po kami kaya hindi po masyadong malubog.
Sorry, diba? Targeting ko kayong dalawa.
Baka.
Thank you po pala August and Resort and dito na rin Divina sa accommodation po namin dito.
Thank you!
Po. I love you, Tito! Okay, let's start! Woo! Yay! So, dito na guys yung mga parang questions?
Okay. Parang lang.
O, parang. Basta yung para ano kung sino malaman. Basta pa post most likely to guys. Okay! First!
Oh my God!
Joke!
Who's most likely to get easily hurt?
It really hurts.
You get easily hurt.
Aha, kilala ko
yun.
Hanga-hanga talaga itong si Madam.
Kasi nang sa upuan.
No excuses. Alam niya talaga. Okay, sino na next? Ako po. I'm excited. Mucha, go there.
Uy, natutakot ako kay Arwen.
Arwen.
Who's likely to be more than good?
Hindi po ba naintindihan? Okay, let me repeat. Surprise, Sessa! Most likely to be a dancer.
Wow!
K-pop group na yan! K-pop yan!
Nananig ako.
K-pop kahit ano daw sabi?
To be a dancer.
To be a dancer.
Uy, parang na.
Who's most likely to graduate college?
Ito!
Uy! Makatanda ka!
Oh, yeah! Magkakasya ka! Kasi guys, pangilan na ni Ashley yun. Di ba yung unang kapitalong for more than friends?
Graduate
daw! Akala ko ano!
Ako noong nga, ikaw makatanda sa akin.
Uy! Hindi, magkaedad lang tayo! Grabe siya! Uy!
Hindi!
Most likely to become famous celebrities.
Itis daw. Plural.
Itis daw. Lahat tayo mag-iisip mo. Who's most likely to be successful in the future?
Ano na na?
Successful in the future.
Tama na din ako.
Oh, ang sakit yung pa ako.
Lahat talaga tayo mag we are claiming.
I'm claiming, manifesting.
Oh, wait lang. Most likely to have a first girl boyfriend girlfriend.
Oh. Tutulak sa pula, sinululure.
Oh my God! Kilala ko na to! Most likely to date a K-pop celebrity!
Most likely to be honest in group.
Ay, ahoy. Kahanga-hanga talaga itong si Madam.
Madami kang secret sa amin eh.
Uy,
oo kaya.
Lang ako
hindi, kayong tatlo. Hindi, kahit dalawa. Kahit dalawa, sila tatlo lang.
Most
likely to be a successful host.
Oh.
Ay, ito, si Mucha.
Sama ka na, Marco.
Lalo
siya yan!
Tumit sa sakyan!
No!
Okay na!
Current edition!
Kumakanta si Kenneth eh!
Thank you guys for watching this video! Please don't forget to subscribe
yes, don't forget.
Sa aming mas YouTube account! And ilalagay ko po yung mga link ng social media nila sa description box! And guys, if may suggestions po kayo for my next video, comment down below! Thank you for watching!
Bye-bye!
Tapos,
ah!